Liberty Park, 23rd, Monroe, Ogden, Utah, the new D school, 2018. They're 7-year-olds. Four's my grandson, 7's my grandson. They're a week apart. They're the month of Fukushima babies, right after. Hudson's something else, this kid. You'll see him go. Oh, 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 oh. He'll score 5, 6, 7 goals a game. He's a beast at all sports. Natural. Go, go.
Go, Huddy, go.
Score it. Kick it in there, Hudson. Don't dribble it in there. Kick it in there. That's the coach's son, the other number 7. He's good, too. They're undefeated. They haven't lost in 3 years. They had one tie. They're losing right now, though. He goes to school with him, Shabby. They're Polk kids.
Go, Bodie. There you go, Bodie. Jansen and Bodie, go. Go, Bodie.
Turn it.
Good game.
You got to get a bime. Tell he's rusty. It's first game of the year. He does a good job, that kid. No snow all winter. Cold spring. Might have been long, man. Good kick. Nice job. Nice. Let it go. They go to the big net, I think, next year. I'm not sure. They're 7. Third year. Ooh. Kick it down. Get it out of there. He does a good job, that boy, clearing it, usually. Score it, Hudson! Good job. He's a scoring machine, that boy. Like I said, he'll get 6. He missed the first quarter. He was late. That was a game. Sister. They got a good team, too. They got a good coach. They put Mount Auburn. Allie's an athlete. Boy, you got to see, he can do a cartwheel in the air without hands. He's really athletic and nice, but God, he can't stay concentrated for nothing. He's all over the place. Ella, she's getting pretty good. Where's your shoes, Ella? Oh, Atlee's wearing them, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, so you got to be careful. So I guess we can't freaking, you don't want to get kicked by these steel-toed boots, right? Kick them in the shins, they always say. Careful, you're going to kick it right onto the field.
Well, that's your fault.
That ain't my fault. You guys played pretty good today. Except you guys can't kick it in that great big net. It's too big for you. You guys look good today. You're getting better all the time. Good shot. Beautiful, Javi. Shavi. Nice shot, Shavi.
Hey!
Well, you don't want to kick it in the field. She's all right kicking it this way. You got to kick it back and forth this way or go into the field. Ah. Come on, come on. You ain't getting by me. You'll never get it by Grandpa Boy. Oh, I thought he was playing. You couldn't get by me in a million years. Not when, even when I'm 80. You'll never get it by me. Woo! Make them run. There goes Atlee. There goes Huddy. He's fast, that kid can run, can he? There goes Huddy. Nice pass. Come on, Atlee boy, get it down the field. You know what Atlee says? I just passed to Hudson.
Guess what? One kid on the blue team,
remember, he's that kid that used to push him down, remember?
No. The kid on the blue team was on Hudson's team once, and his older sister plays against me a lot.
Oh, I didn't know that. Come on, take it, score it. Good job, Atlee! Woo-hoo! Atlee got a gold, you see that? Nice! They're both named after me. Well, my father. They're both named after my dad. I call him Dwayne the Fourth. Both of them. One brown, one white. Act just alike.